You don't remember where you've been for the last year and a half?
No.
It's the last thing you do remember.
Charlie's tested positive for exactly the same drug that was used to erase your memory.
So the people that did this could be the same people that did this to Jane.
We need to get him back.
He's one of the most dangerous guys in the world.
New Blindspot, next Monday on NBC.